Good afternoon, my dear student, my little kids. So, my dear, before starting our class, you know we always do prayer. So, all of you, join your hands and close your eyes. Yes, my sweet little children, kids, stand up. Join your hands and close your eyes. Start prayer. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tassavidur. Open your eyes, rub your hands and touch on your face. Again, rub your hands and touch on your face. So, my dear sweet little kids, I am your teacher. My name is Jyoti Pandey and I am here to teach you English subject. Which subject? English subject. So, my dears, today we are going to learn one new rhyme. Today we are going to learn one new rhyme and we will solve the mental box worksheet. What we will do? And we will solve the mental box worksheet. Right? So, are you ready? Okay, before that, let's have some warm up. Let's have warm up. So, all of you, fly, yes, fly high up in the sky. Fly high, all of you. Up, yes, fly high. Very good. Move your wings up and down. Move your wings up, down. Very good. Now you are flying in the sky, right or wrong? Yes, very good. Fly, all of you. Fly. Yes. Very good. Now stop. Clap your hands. Jelly clap. All of you clap. Jelly clap. Bully clap. Very good. Now, all of you. Okay, ready to learn? Okay. So today we are going to learn a new rhyme. What we are going to learn? A new rhyme. The rhyme is about apple. The rhyme is about apple. What is this? Apple. So what is the color of apple? Do you know? Red. Do you like to eat apple? Do you like to eat apple? Yes. Very good. So you have to eat apple every day, right? Today we are going to learn a rhyme about apple. A rhyme about apple. So, ready? The name of the rhyme is apple. The name of the rhyme is apple. Rosy red apple. Rosy red apple. High in the tree. Rosy red apple. High in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Again. Now we will say with action. Rosy red apple, high in the tree. Rosy red apple, high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Right? Again. Again, all of you. Now you have to say with action, right and properly with me. Again. Rosy red apple. Rosy red apple. High in the tree. Rosy red apple, high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind. Please, Mr. Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Again, rosy red apple high in the tree. Rosy red apple high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. I will show you. Look here. All of you, look here. Look here. This is a boy. This is a boy. And all this apple in the tree. All this apple in the tree. The boy is saying, rosy red apple, rosy red apple, high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Again, rosy red apple high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. The boy is saying that rosy red apple high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Right. So you learned this right? You learned this right? Rosy red apple high in the tree. Please, Mr. Wind, blow one down to me. Very good. Now clap all of you. Very good, very good. So you have to learn this rhyme. What you have to do? You have to learn this rhyme. The name of the rhyme is apple. Right? The name of the rhyme is apple. So my dear lovely kids, look here all of you. We are solving the worksheet. We are solving the worksheet, right? So we have solved till worksheet number 5, right? In previous video, we have solved till worksheet number 5. Now today we are going to solve worksheet number 6. Worksheet number 6, right? So what is this? Which picture is this? Do you know? Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of teddy bear. This is the picture of teddy bear. We have learned the rhyme teddy bear, teddy bear. Yes. So this is the picture of teddy bear. What you have to do? You have to color the teddy bear. What you have to do? You have to color the teddy bear. Right? Look so cute, na, this teddy bear. Yeah, so you have to color the teddy bear. You remember the rhyme, teddy bear. Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. So we have to color the teddy bear, right? Now, your favorite color. You can color your favorite color, right? After that, turn the page. After that, turn the page. Yes. So, which line is this? This is slanting line. Which line is this? Slanting line. So, you have to take the crayon. And with the help of crayon, you have to trace the slanting line. Right? With the help of crayon, you have to trace this slanting line. Right? Then, next, curves. This all are curves. So, with the help of crayon, you have to trace the curve. With the help of crayon, you have to trace the curve, right? with the help of crayon you have to trace the sending line, and with the help of crayon you have to trace this curves, right? Then after that, look at the worksheet number 7. Worksheet number 7. Which worksheet is this? Worksheet number 7. So look here. The first question is, look here. First question, match the same letter. Match the same letter. Right? What we have to do? We have to match the same letter. So, look here of you, my dears. Which letter is this? Which letter is this? L. Which letter is this? L. So, find here, where is letter L? This is letter L. E. L. H. The letter L with letter L. Then look at the next letter. Which letter is this? T. Which letter is this? T. Sleeping line, standing line. So let us find the letter T. No. E. H. F. L. Yes. We find the letter T. Sleeping line, standing line. So what we will do? We will match the letter T with T. Again, look here. Next letter. Sleeping line, standing line and sleeping line. I. Which letter is this? I. So find the letter I. E. H. F. L is already matched. T is already matched. Yes, I. Sleeping line, standing line and again sleeping line. So both are same. So match the letter I with letter I. Then look here. Which letter is this? Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line and again sleeping line. Letter E. Which letter is this? E. So find where is letter E. Ah, both are same. Both are same? Yes, standing line. Sleeping line and sleeping line. Both are same. So let me match the letter E with letter E. Then look here. Standing line, sleeping line and sleeping line. Which letter is this? F. Let us find the letter F. E is a match. H. Yes, we find the letter F. Standing line, sleeping line and sleeping line. So both are same. Match it letter F with letter F. Then which letter is this? Standing line, sleeping line and standing line. H. Which letter is this? H. So it's match E. Yeah, it is matched here. Standing line and sleeping line. So match letter H with H. Right? So, this you have to do in your worksheet number 7. In worksheet number 7. Now, look at the next question. Now, worksheet number 7. Next question. Look here. Circle the odd letter. We have to find odd letter in each row and we have to circle it. Right? Each row. Now look here. E is also E. Is also E. But this letter is different. H. So which is odd letter? H. These are same. These three letters are same. But this is different. That means it is odd letter. So what we will do? We will circle the odd letter. Right? What we will do? We will circle the odd letter. Now look at the next row. Now look at the next row. F, but this added L is odd letter. So what we will do? We will circle the odd letter. Right? Now look at the next line, next row. T H H H. So which is odd? This these are same, but this T is different. Odd letter. So what we will do? We will circle the odd letter. Right? Like this, you have to do in your worksheet. Right? You have worksheet in your boxes. So mental box. Open your mental box and take out your worksheet and complete it. Right? So today we have learned a new rhyme, apple, and we have solved the worksheet number 7. Right? But in this worksheet you have to do, you have to color this. Worksheet number 6, you have to color the teddy bear and you have to trace this slanting and curves, slanting line and curves with crayon. Right? So you have to do this. Complete your worksheet, right? Now, my dear sweet little kids, now winding up my class. Till then, bye. Have a nice day. Look after yourself. Wear your mask and sanitize your hand or wash your hand properly, right? Look after yourself.